Hey guys, today I'm making a big fluffy Tenny that's gonna be a guinea pig. See, he has those two teeth, then the lips, and then he has the ears of smart. And now it's time to put the arms on. These arms are for a kitty cat, but actually they're messed up a little bit, so you had to cut them off. And so I'm gonna put it on the guinea pig. Here we go. So first we're gonna be using this to stick it on. We're not using any needles. Set. So I'm doing. So here we go. We're using this yarn. Strong. Okay, we got our cool shipping, and then now we're gonna stick the arms. The lid was on first.
Forever, it's a little one.
Okay, first we're gonna crochet this one, and then we crochet to, because that one is better. This one took a whole day. It's going to take a while. Crochet. And now we're gonna have to stick this crochet on. So let's take like 2 days. I think, yeah, 2 days. This all took 2 days. So here we go. So it's all tied into it. So now we're gonna stick it, because I had to cut it off and then I had a big giant hole. So put this arm on. We're crocheting this on. So we're doing this arm good right now. It's like almost done. The arm is almost done. Just need a few more. So. First, I have to find a piece of arm. There. Just get it in there. There. Still doing it. Can't believe it took 6 minutes. Just always. Almost 6 minutes in a minute. Actually, 6 minutes. Just the arm. It's like really hard to put on.